name is Billy Austin. I'm 29 years old. I was born in Oklahoma, quarter Cherokee, I'm told. Don't remember Oklahoma, been so long since I left home. Seems like I've always been in prison, like I've always been alone. Didn't mean to hurt nobody, never thought I'd cross that line. I held up a filling station like I done a hundred times. Kid done like I told him. He lay face down on the floor. Guess I'll never know what made me turn and walk back through that door. The shot rang out like thunder. My ears rang like a bell. No one came running, so I called the cops myself. Took their time to get there, and I guess I could have run. I knew I should be feeling something, but I never shed a tear one. I didn't even make the papers, 'cause I only kill one man. But my trial was sober quickly, then the long hard way began. That court appointed lawyer couldn't look me in the eye. He just stood up and closed the briefcase when they sentenced me to die. Now my waiting is over as the final hour drags by. I ain't about to tell you that I don't deserve to die. There's 27 men here, mostly black, brown and poor. Most of us are guilty. Who are you to say for sure? So when that preacher comes to get me, and they shave off all my head, could you take that long walk with me, knowing hell is waiting there? Could you pull that switch yourself, sir, with a sure, steady hand? Could you still tell yourself, sir, that you're better than I am? My name is Billy Austin. I'm 29 years old. I was born Oklahoma.